आजकल मतलब बॉलीवुड ये दिखाता है कि मर्दों को पूरी बॉडी बिल्डिंग करनी चाहिए और लड़कियों को एक पतली कमर की फिगर होनी चाहिए, तो उसको अचीव करने के लिए खाने पीने का बहुत कॉम्प्लेक्स हो जाता है सिस्टम, लोग खाना पीना छोड़ देते हैं, तो एक ईटिंग डिसऑर्डर होता है एनोरेक्सिया नर्वोसा, जिसकी वजह से मेंटल स्टेटस बहुत बिगड़ जाता है. सो माय पोएम इज अबाउट दैट एंड इट गोज इज फॉलोज. डियर एनोरेक्सिक, आई नो इट्स नॉट फाइन, आई नो यू आर नॉट फाइन, आई नो लाइफ इजंट टू ब्राइट एंड थिंग्स आरंट राइट, आई नो बिहाइंड द डोर्स You see yourself as a fat body of mass. You're hurt, you cut, you bleed. I know what you think of the soft whispers and the hushes, the ones that weigh you down. I know when you look into the mirror, you're disappointed by your own flesh. And so I know you starve yourself until the collarbones begin to crawl out of your skin and your body shrinks down to a lithe, slender clump. I know when you wake up, you get on the scale the first thing early morning, and the digits yet again start you to worry about breakfast. You know a moment on the lips adds 10 pounds to the hips. You feel the rolls in your stomach and you ponder if it's worth it, and more so if you're worth it. I know you'd rather brush twice, thrice, over and over again, floss and then brush, until the hunger pangs die. Dear anorexic, I know it's not fine. I know you're not fine. I know life isn't too bright and things aren't right. But hey, listen, hold on. Take a deep breath and hear your heartbeat thrive, thrive, and thrive. Do you realize when you say no thank you to food, you say yes please to the overpowering monster that slowly and steadily tends to kill parts of you, parts of what make you beautiful. The voice that still whispers in your ear grows louder every time you put down that piece of bread. Every time you shrivel down. The times when you feel helpless and actually believe denying yourself the little in rush into you powerful streams of strength. Trust me, you're wrong. Dear anorexic, I know even being called so swirls in a sense of disgust and hatred for your very own self. I know you're tired of listening to the beauty lies in the eyes of the beholder, and you're beautiful just the way you are, quotes. I know the world seems to be crumbling upon you with idealistic interventions on your self-image and self-esteem. I know the monster still prevails and is growing powerful with every single hush of your voice. I know you're exhausted. You're tired of curtailing things, emotions, and your shit from people because you know you'd be judged. You know you'd only become an object of sheer discussion and probably also ridicule. Dear anorexic, I know it feels caged knowing that you're living a life you never chose to live, and all the more being a person you never wanted to be, a person you never want yourself to be. I know you don't even want to be pessimistic, and that doesn't mean optimism should be imposed upon you. I know dealing with it is not like ripping off a band-aid, rather a chronic suffering interspersed with pain and helplessness. I know it's hard, really hard. But you know what's harder? Breaking through these shackles and flying high. And dear anorexic, I know you can.